Hi guys, so today we're going to be doing our hot glue gun film case. This is what you'll need. You can use freezer paper or plastic. You're going to need glue sticks, rhinestones or whatever you'd like to design with, tape, and a hot glue gun of course. First you're going to plan out your design on your film. So you already have an idea of what you want your design to look like. Then you're gonna fold your plastic or freezer paper. You're gonna fit your film. This process is gonna be like wrapping a gift. You wanna make sure that your freezer paper or plastic is wrapped really, really close to your film. You want this case to fit like a glove. All set. Time for the next step. Now we're gonna get that hot glue gun and we're gonna go around the camera. You do not want your phone case to cover your camera. How are you gonna take selfies? Then we're gonna go around the corners of the phone. This is one of the most important parts. After I do the corners, I'm gonna do more of like a net design, and this means that I'm gonna go in diagonal lines from one direction and then cross over with another set of diagonal lines. This is going to make sure that the phone case stays together and doesn't fall apart. I decided to design as I went along because it only makes sense. You want to make sure that your rhinestones have something to stick to. Now we're going to go ahead into the corners of the front. This is the second most important part. You want to be sure that your phone case isn't going to fall apart. After that, we're going to cut the plastic off. You want to fit your phone in the case just to make sure that the case covers the phone in all the right places. Then you're going to take out the plastic. Now we're going to cut the plastic from the camera part. I decided to use some nail polish to give it kind of a shimmery effect. This part is optional. There you have it. There's your hot glue phone case. Fits like a charm. I hope you guys enjoyed this DIY. Don't forget to turn on your post notifications. Share, like, and subscribe.